The jewelry that I'm wearing on this is what we called the fire bra. I wanted it to shoot fire from my breasts, but we decided it was safer to shoot sparks. I had a remote control in my hand that once I pressed it, it triggered this fire bra to go off. And what would happen was a piece of steel would rub against, was essentially like a flint, and it would spin very fast and the sparks would shoot off of me.